So what's the next phase? Where are you going in the future as far as transforming is concerned? It's certainly something that is necessary in the world. I am on a personal mission in order to get this information out there because I feel that it's so incredibly important. Where would you like to see the Transformant go next?
Well, we were invited to participate in an environmental cleanup in China. There's a huge lake over there called Lake Dianchi. It's bigger than Lake Michigan, and it's extremely polluted. And the government there is trying to clean the lake up, and we were invited to participate in that. And we have access to a world-class supercomputer that we use to make the Transformant with. And that we have an algorithm, a modeling algorithm in that computer that when we get ready to do a project, we kind of put what we know about the project into the computer and it basically comes back and tells us what's missing and what we need to do. So we ask the computer, here's the size of this lake and here's how much water's in the lake. And what could Transformant do to help this lake out? And the computer came back and said, we'll take 21 liters of the Transformant water and dump it into the middle of the lake and wait 3 days. And I was astounded because I couldn't believe that that could be possible to transform a large body of water by just dumping something in the middle of it and waiting 3 days. But that's what it said. So we're hopeful that maybe we can change the water of the planet. Basically, since we know that the water is what holds the order of the human body, we know now that the water is what's holding the whole planet together and what's holding the consciousness of the entire planet together. So we're hoping to be able at some point to be able to transform the consciousness of the planet as a whole. But when we fed that back into the supercomputer, it came back and said, well, let's do it through the individuals first because the individuals would drink the Transformant and then they would excrete that back out into the environment and we'll transform the environment that way.